show was made with funding from New Zealand On Air.